make some noise if you want me to piss my pants. When you are finished with it.
Dude, you're fired.
Thank you. Arby and I are going to have sex after the show. Make the noise for Arby. Yay! Actually, it's me and Christian if he's still here. One of these days, Christian, I'm going to take him home. I'm going to feed him some chicken noodle soup, and then I'm going to get nervous and take him out before we do anything. Table. Oh my goodness. Okay. I'm going to sit that there. Let's cue up that dramatic music for me. I'm going to give you that. And you can have that. Okay. And you can have that. Are we ready to find out who won our final challenge? One, two, three, reveal your color. Congratulations, Sasha, you have won the challenge. Dixon and Monet, you are up for elimination. Please make sure you're hanging out on the side. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you. Sasha Maple has done this competition 3 times, and this is the first time she has won a challenge. The growth story. Let's get Flanell West Coast to the stage, please. This lip sync battle is probably the opportune time for me to go piss. Alrighty, y'all, for the opportunity to eliminate one of our bottom contestants. Sasha Maple and Flanell West Coast battling to Real Gone by Sheryl Crow. Let's get ready for a showdown.
Thank you.
How are you feeling, Sasha?
I don't know.
Sasha Maple went from having no input at all to making the most important decision in knockout history. This is the only time where the third contestant has won the lip sync battle and made probably the most important choice of the whole show.
Oh my god!
Not to add any pressure, but whoever she sends home, she clearly hates.
She wishes they were dead.
She wishes they never did drag. She wants to do a really dramatic reveal, so I'm going to give her the microphone. Make some noise for Sasha Maple.
Alrighty, you guys. So this is my third time doing this, and I want to win. And I love y'all both, but it's a very obvious choice for me right now because they've won two out of three, and I hate doing it because I do love you. I have to send you home, Lacey.
Make some noise for Jason Norman.
Good luck getting a ride home, man.
She's hitchhiking, it's Sasha Maple. Y'all make some noise for Dixon Norman. Dixon won two challenges tonight. And unfortunately, he is going home in this final round. But Dixon is also on our Sunday night cast, so he's gonna be fine. Don't go home and cry over this. Except you can go home and cry if you want to.
You did amazing.
Dixon. You are dismissed from the stage. Our final two, Monet Sinclair and Sasha Maple. It is time to crown a winner. And then, after the show, I get to go pee. All right, we do have a winner. We look good, wiener, don't we? The winner of Knockout tonight will receive a $100 cash prize alongside two bookings with me here on Sunday. The first runner-up will receive a $20 cash prize, a booking with me here on a Sunday. The booking will occur after Drag Survivor concludes, as well as the winner, because we have all of that booked up until then. But your summer is looking amazing for both of you. Just let them, you know, make the noise for our final two. The winner of Knockout Season 3, drumroll please.